is Nickel Reaves.
Here we go.
And now we have a scrap. Volpatti and Reaves drop the mitts.
Linesman staying close right there.
First fight of the night. Canucks had 3 3 seconds the other night against Dallas. What a shadow boxing right now. Couple of big rights. Now they get down to business. And Reaves with some hammering right hands. But Volpatti is game. His helmet is off. And Reaves continues to wail away. And now they go down.
Boy, did Ryan Reaves get some big rights in there. Big rights. Volpatti, give him credit. He hung in there and hung in there. He falls on top of Ryan Reaves at the very end of it. But Reaves certainly got the better of Volpatti on that one right there.
There were some haymakers there, boys. There were haymakers.
No question. Volpatti, you know, not as tall as Ryan Reaves. And Ryan Reaves is with that strength and his right one right there. 15, actually, Volpatti actually looks at him and talks right away. I mean, he skated in late. See, because Vancouver gets the last line change. Now, Bernie, Volpatti went right in there. Yep. Reaves was already set up there, so he wasn't the one that was trying to get things started, but he certainly was happy to oblige.